one though.
One to go.
You are behind.
We line up on the outside. Pit road closed.
You think you're loose, Tucker.
I'm probably not gonna go gung ho on the first couple laps here. What's up, Zyko?
They had iRacing down for a couple hours twice today.
Oh, really? We're going to start 6 here.
Good luck, everybody.
Yeah, second or fourth truck didn't start.
Thanks, Doc. Hey, no joke, I am starting from the pit, so I don't trust any half the people out here.
Start it again, so we'll find out how bad of an idea it was to say. Hey, get out! Dang on it. Hey, Grace!
First time I qualified now.
Thank you. Sorry, guys. Let me yell in your ear. How'd she open the door?
Good luck, Jordan.
I'm in a race, too.
Thank you, Grace.
Yeah, good luck, Jordan.
Good luck, T-Man.
I'm sorry, guys. I didn't mean to yell.
Does anybody have a good set for the door?
Wow.
Probably the worst possible time for it, too.
Green flag. Line up behind the pace car.
Oh, God, yeah. We got... Guys, mine has got nothing. We're just going to take it a little bit easy right now. There's no reason to race right now. Seeing the way these guys drove in practice, get about 3 more laps until we get a wreck. Oh, there's a guy in the wall. Or something. I don't know what he's doing. And that guy's blinking. And that guy's in the wall.
We're cutting one right through that truck.
Clear low, inside.
Check up.
Quarter inside, clear low.
These guys are gonna wreck. Yep.
Inside, in and out.
Come on, yeah, caution, baby.
Caution. Temps real quick, and tell me what you got.
Checking up from one and two.
Get behind the four. Line up behind the four.
Check it up, team.
Alright, looks like you're going to be lining up behind the four.
You guys see that truck disappear?
Yeah. Alright, guys, pace car's all the way up there. You got close up a little bit here.
The road is open.
Was it me that blinked?
No, it wasn't you.
Ah, suck.
There's a guy right behind you.
I almost had him.
In his truck.
That was Larry.
He really should have gotten a black flag, I think, in real life, because I don't know. It was pretty daggone close. What he's doing though?
I can't wait till next week.
Kids in first.
Where's next week?
Talladega.
Oh, that's good and it's bad.
That's the seasonal lower your I rating. Or safety rating.
True.
I'm guessing Cole doesn't like that track.
That's a good guess.
There's plenty of practice runs in the hostess session to go get warmed up for it. Make sure you know how to draft with somebody.
That's true.
Hey, road's closed.
You're going to win it by yourself.
Not know how to... Peace.
You running there Saturday night, Dalton?
I don't know. I might ask Chris when he gets on again.
For what's Dad doing?
He's working right now.
Dude,
I remember Pace Labs being us long. Goodness gracious.
One to go. You'll be starting on the outside.
There, guy. One of the youngins up front, so pretty much guaranteed to book it as soon as the pace car goes in. I don't know if he started first or not, but the actual green flag dropping, we took off the pace car went in. So it may have been him. This cannot hold a steady speed. You've got an AI car going a very set speed. I don't know how you managed to screw it up this bad. Alright, here we go. Tighten her up.
Radio check, can you hear me over there? Pace car's off, be ready. We start behind this pace car. Green flag.
Hell dog, you're making the bruise out there.
Inside. Clear all around.
Well, submitted.
Caution number one, and I'm leading.
Good job, my man. You go up there and take it from him now.
Oh, messed that entrance up.
13 laps in.
Inside. Still inside.
Oh!
That won't be.
Good job, man. Air that thing out.
And anybody there?
Leading.
You what?
I'm leading.
Oh, me too.
Well, Dalton, I guess we're done.
Caution, Jurt came out as soon as I took the lead.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
First second, break each other out, no caution. I was rolling third. I'm not going to wonder what's wrong with this guy behind me is pushing.
No, behind you, Richard. I didn't get really no damage out of that, really.
I wish you could get a bonus SR point if you let a lap.
Yeah.
Sorry about that, there.
Alright, we'll let this guy go past. I don't want to push me this early on.
Still got it.
Only 10 laps.
When you finished fourth, did you pit?
No.
Clear?
Yes?
No.
Oh, no, okay. If people behind me are like, you need to pit, your tires are fucking shit.
No.
And I'm like...
The same tires, 45 laps. Especially if
exactly.
You pit, case Milan.
The last race that I did, we had one, like, 20 or 30 lap green flag run, and I've been running the same lap time the whole time. And they're like, I'm dropping, it's like driving on ice, and I'm like, I have a whole bunch of grip still. So, I don't know how you guys are driving. I don't know how you guys are driving, but, you know.
Alright, this guy's gonna make a mistake, just seeing the way he's driving. I'm not gonna race him too hard here. We'll wait till...
Looks like you got a handful there, Matt.
Closer to the end, the way he's been driving. Back him out of pits. Watch him on the low side. Yeah, keep messing up turn one entrance. We're losing him a little bit. Third place is dropping quick, though.
Whoa!
Things are
loose.
Driving
it wrong. I'm driving my line that I'm driving the open set.
This ain't the open set.
I know. I ain't figured these six sets out yet. Just ran a couple of them.
Yeah, this wheel could kill me. I'm following the same line as I do in open set, and it's loose. It's like, this ain't the open set. I know. Oh, children.
Alright, shut up. I'm about to go green.
Oh, I've been green this whole time. Goodness gracious.
Alright, I'm about to go green.
I don't know if y'all can see it, but my steering wheel, like, when it kicks to the left real hard, that's the wheel, like, disconnected for half a second. And it really sucks.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah, we're staying pretty steady with this guy. Third place is back 4 seconds behind us. Nope. That sucks a lot. That's alright then. He'll make a mistake. Yeah, kinda like that. That's right. That one hurt. I see that. That one hurt him a lot. It's alright. Yeah, that front end is beat up, so is that rear end. Give him a couple of laps here. We won't pass him. We'll just put a little bit of pressure on him. Unless he opens up that spot, we'll take it. Oh, looks like this is what he might be doing. Yep, there he goes.
Quarter outside. Still there. Clear
caution.
Alright, I got on the brakes a little bit. I got into you a tiny bit, but I don't think it did anything to me.
It's open. No, close. Get behind in one.
What's coming, Richard?
No worries on your part, man. I knew it was coming.
Caution number two.
Copy.
I hate when the light glares in my windshield to see how dirty it is. Scares the living shit out of me.
Pace car exiting two.
Line up behind the pace car.
checking hard in the three.
Well, I'm still reading.
Got past me, hit the wall and spun out. I'm back in the lead. Under caution right now.
Passed you, hit the wall and spun out.
Yeah.
Oh,
I knew he was gonna do it. I'm watching him. He was driving really kind of erratic the whole time.
How fast do you go, like, getting in the corners? Like, do you stay above 170?
I don't know. I don't pay attention to that.
Oh, that's how I did. That's how I not spin out. Is pay attention to how fast I'm going. That gives me an indicator on when I need to get back on the throttle. So.
I don't think I have a problem with fuel, but...
Do you know Richard does not use a steering wheel?
Really?
Really. I had no idea how he doesn't do that.
And Shane Terratuda uses a PS3 controller.
Yeah. Yeah, Carl, and, who else? Oh, Richard, we all did, a Legend at Dega.
How'd that go?
10 laps, James accidentally left cautions on. So, we had one caution, and so...
Have you
got pissed at me because I kept wrecking him in practice. Got pretty much a demo derby in practice.
No, I've not done any open yet.
And yeah, we went a brain whopping 130 miles per hour.
Yeah, I got one. I'm still working on it.
I mean, we're pacing at 70 miles an hour. I mean, geez, that's like half of what it can actually do.
Just need to get it to where it's not so... tight after.
All you're doing, hearing how loud the fucking car hums when it's going top speed. So annoying.
Jeez. Mine's good for about 5.
What are you talking about? Oh, good shark. Glad to hear.
Damn, the second place guy to my outside is seriously dogging it.
One to go. He'll be lining up on the inside.
Laugh y'all on.
Left to go.
Wow, we're only on lap 21.
Yeah, we're on lap 21, coming up on lap 21 right now.
Oh.
We're on the caution, about to go green.
Hey, same. 1 degree. What's up, Swedish? Welcome to the channel. Oh, that's not good.
You blanked out there, Sarge.
Yeah, I know. First time it's happened this session. Appreciate you telling me that.
Happens to me a couple times every once in a while.
They appreciate the flag.
Oh yeah, you're driving your ass off. I can see it. Good job. Nice job, but settle it now.
See if this guy wasn't, he got a good run on that one. He's gonna go low, I'm sure.
And another caution.
He must have been taking his time during that last, run because he was a good 4 seconds off the back of me. Now he's actually staying on my rear end.
There you go.
Oh, I don't know, they're backing off. What happens?
Go ahead.
I'm doing all I can to hold on to this thing, bud.
Yeah.
I am too, just to be honest.
They do not know how to drive this truck.
These things are so loose, I can't even see how anyone could drive
them. Oh, goodness.
But I guess some people can.
It's all about throttle control.
Hey, smooth, man. We just passed halfway.
Yeah, he'll catch me every now and then, but I don't think he knows how to pass. Because he'll get up to me and then he just backs off really bad. Like, he'll let off a lot. That was pretty bad on my part for now. He's back up to point two.
Another caution. I'm still in the leader.
Which one are you going?
Where are you racing at?
Charlotte.
Oh, with the trucks?
Yeah.
I see.
You got a second place in this thing. You may have run. I don't think he knows what it is. Mike. You got music.
Wait.
He's picking up music. Whoever's picking up music, please. Thank you.
That's mine. I have mine on pushed on.
Okay. Stop pushing.
There's in-game chat and TeamSpeak chat going up at the same time. It's not good.
That's funny, you see how fast it is, and you can find all the way through the trail.
Stop pushing your push talk button.
Make sure
we're playing
intermediate. I'm not pushing it.
Well, I hear music.
Okay, one sec. Like
still leading, still leading.
Same, which kind of...
We need to.
This car to be in two.
Halfway next time.
Probably. Check it out, middle back.
Will that work?
I'm sure, yeah.
Speed start behind the pace car.
I think my push to talk button got stuck.
I want to go down below you, 13.
Alright, chief.
I'm around the 13. Pit road is open.
Hey, Quint, thanks for the room there for letting me gather up there.
That's all right, mate.
He's not going to do it either.
People are complaining about tires, and I have absolutely no problem with my tires.
Everybody behind me is like, this setup's so loose, I don't know how people can drive it.
And it's exactly what they say here, too. So, like, long green flag run, it's like, oh my god, it's like driving on ice.
Pit back there. Everybody behind 5th place. Or 4th. User entered your channel. If anything, new tires probably hurt you this track.
Yeah. It hurt.
What's that, Steve? Who took damage earlier?
Nope.
Yeah. User disconnected from her channels. Was that the 13 truck? Oh, 13 pit.
Okay, is that better?
I think so.
Okay.
My main concern is the 7 truck. Everybody else behind him doesn't seem to be having too much luck holding on.
Man, the second place guy is seriously dogging it.
What do you mean by dogging it? When you say dogging it,
it's open. No, closed.
Like, he's not right next to me. He's like a point two seconds behind me.
That's what I thought you meant. Wasn't sure. And that green doesn't happen until you go, so. Just make him wait, and then as soon as he lags back a tiny little bit, that's when I normally go. Because they can't be in front of you until after the start. What I normally do is, I don't go as soon as pace car goes in. I'll wait till the guy next to me kind of goes up ahead of me a little bit, and then he backs off, and then that's when I go. Because they're so busy trying not to be in front of you that they don't, they don't worry about, or don't have a chance to keep up. I don't think the 7 can pass on the inside shark. He's having so much trouble keeping it straight. He'll get a run on me, but that's about as good as he can do.
Did you pick, Dalton?
Yeah.
Can I look?
Look, a Marine.
How many's left in here?
Oh, I know, Groove. I've seen him. Like, I've noticed him every time. That's why I bring it down.
He'll be lining up on the inside.
Only 9 of us on the lead lap. Not too bad of an idea.
Oh, there's 8 of us now, I think. I think, I've built 3 cars in the last one on the lead lap.
Oh, yep. All right. Yeah, I see that.
Terpetic.
5 laps would be 10 to go. Or 4 laps will go. Yeah, 5.
Hey, you guys who are not in a race or won't be here shortly, old Crash there for No Bulls putting up a truck race with a really good set at Charlotte. Winner gets $5. So if you guys are interested in winning $5,
when is it?
The race.
He's trying to get it set up now.
We'll be done.
The race itself will be about an hour from now. But we're hoping to have it filled within 30 minutes or something, hopefully. So.
Well, okay.
You guys should be done by then, yeah?
I'm about to go green here. I'm about to go green anyways.
You guys should be done by then.
Here we go.
All right, just letting you know.
How's the template there under caution?
I feel like second gear is too...
Hey,
yeah, look
at
him.
Ready?
Until he backs off tight. That'll work.
Green flag, green flag.
Hanging back so far there, 7. I'll give you a chance to pick back up. What you're doing. I know you aren't ready to jump that start.
Who?
No, I wasn't going to jump, sir.
Because if you watch, the 7 will catch me, but I don't think he knows how to pass. He'll get up to me, but he backs off as soon as he gets right behind me. See, there he goes, backing off already.
I just try my best to avoid black flags when restarting on the outside.
Go for that low. blue side. Yep, you don't got nothing. Not after coming out of turn like that, buddy. We're not going to worry about him for a little bit. Let's focus on the road in front of us. Trying to get that nose down there, but I don't think he's got anything. I don't know if he's got fresher tires than I do, but he seems to get a little bit better run on me coming out of the turn. Oh, I missed the entrance on that one.
Man, I'm gone.
Good job.
Almost 10 laps to go.
See, he backs off. He kind of lags back a little bit like that. I don't know what he's doing right now, actually. He did that earlier, but then he had a nice run. He came right back up.
How many laps
to
go, Jordan?
10 this time. How about you?
10 this time. 10. I'm leading by 3.1 seconds.
Devin brought back a lot. I don't know what happened. I don't think he'll be able to bring it back, but these guys, 11 and 6, they haven't had much the whole race. So.
10 laps to go.
Just keep on driving it. I'll keep an eye on that number, but... for the time being, we're just going to watch the road in front of us. I'd like to go back and see what happened to him, though. That was really strange. Excuse me.
Well, you're about an asshole, you know it? Wow, dude.
You're talking about the 7.
Unreal racing, dude.
I think we just lost
unreal.
The 7.
Make sure you're
kidding
me? Something to drink there, buddy.
You talking to me?
Open.
If you just dive bomb me, yeah.
And that was a 7. Pace car is coming out of 2. I had to be past it, so I'm slowing up on the downside here, bottom side.
Really? Wait a half an hour for an idiot to do something like that?
Lining up behind the pace car.
God, freaking pace car shoots by, doesn't he?
Who did it?
Whoever's in third.
The road is open.
Just couldn't wait. He didn't have underneath in me. He just tagged me going into 3.
Was that 7?
No. I was following Chris, sir, and you were already sideways.
I wasn't sideways at all until I got hit in the tailgate.
You kept coming down in front on me. I was clearly faster than you, and I let up.
You didn't say nothing. You didn't have a nose on me at all, dude. We had just cleared the other truck a lap before. If you were faster than me, I would have let you go in 1. You hit
me. Damn, a fucking caution. 6 laps to go.
Yeah, same. These kids are complaining about everything right now.
You don't hit another truck. You say, can I get by? You say something.
I had
you
a
don't,
good fucking
you don't
lead.
People and
3.8 seconds.
Nice, dude.
I didn't slam you, man. I barely touched you.
I
expected zero back
anyway.
Yeah, buddy. Timmy is in the front as well.
Oh, I am.
Sharks in my chat. Sharks in my chat. He says, "Wait, T-Man and Jordan are leading. There must be the apocalypse."
Well, hey.
You see what the steward said?
Must be the end of the world. He says, "It's funny."
You broke that.
Must be.
All they're gonna do is laugh their asses off.
Jordan won. I went a couple weeks ago.
Yeah,
I'll be the joke of the day.
I went a couple weeks ago in the truck.
I don't know how the 13 got so far back. How he got lapped down? He was. Lead lap at that last restart.
That was my fault. I apologize.
They get overzealous. They think they're faster. You try to be courteous and let you go
both of you.
All right, but they don't even give you a chance.
Damn, there are only 6 cars in the lead lap in my race.
Yes, sir. Sorry.
6.
Thank you.
I would never do that on the green flag. Sorry about that.
Nobody has been able to put up a competition.
Sorry, Jimmy.
I mean, really. The only person that had competition
he may have
with
hit. The 13 may have hit, but I don't know how he got a full lap down unless he did it on the green.
So.
Oh, we got the 7 behind us. I don't know if he took any damage from that. From that last caution, but he's really the only one I'm worried about now that he's behind me. Oh, he must have a lot of damage if he's pitting. Yep, you're right. 5 cars on lead lap, unless that's, I don't know what 3's doing. Let's just go for three. Yep, six cars lead map.
See, they're all complaining about looseness, and I'm completely fine. Okay.
Steve. Oh,
good. Feel bad, that's all.
You have no idea, dude. This has been a very long time since I've been in this position. But it ain't over yet. We're gonna hang out.
What the hell's going on in your race over there, Jordan? I hear somebody giving a lecture.
People complaining about something.
I'm winning. I had a 3.8
record. This is one of
them. Somebody had a total.
One of the better looking tracks. Sure is pretty.
But we have a. We're gonna go green in like three laps to go.
No one's talking about how pretty the track is. Six cars lead lap. The only one I'm really worried about has a chance of taking this is behind me on the restart.
I'm not worried about anybody winning except me in this race.
I think.
All right, guys. I ain't gonna fight you. If you're fast, I'll let you by. I just want a clean finish.
That's really the only thing I'm hurting him. Going green with five to go.
This is an official race?
Yeah.
Yep.
You're going to be racing it again next race, so win this shit.
Well, I'm leading too. We have three laps to go. Or three laps to go.
Hey, man, if it's not on TV, it's not happening.
Well, Shark, you can watch
Shark
it.
Shark said T-Man and Jordan are winning. It must be the end of the world. All right, we're going green here.
Coming to the green here, bud. Get those tires cleaned off, drag those brakes.
All right, boss man. Pace cars off. Be ready.
Nobody's been able to put up a competition in my race. I mean, seriously.
Oh, God, that sucked.
They're all back there complaining about how
they're shush.
He's fine.
You'll be coming to five and go this time.
I've been talking more than him.
For once.
More racing,
that's
less
right,
talking.
So once he gets green, he won't be talking. He doesn't talk when he's racing. There he goes, the seven. Bring her
like,
down.
Yeah, last restart I told him to shut up, I'm about to go green.
He did. Run.
Still there.
Don't have it yet. Race
still there.
Yet. Pushing.
Still there. They're all around.
So damn it, Jordan. You gotta protect the bottom.
Inside. They're all around.
Yeah, buddy.
You're still in the lead lap there, Richard?
Yeah.
Good job, my man. You go up there and take it from him now.
Honestly, Nord, I was more worried about him spinning me out than him taking a position. I'd rather finish in second than finish in the back of the wrecked truck. But he's gonna mess up. Look at him.
Outside.
Well, there,
get him.
Got him. You caught him!
Good to go.
The dude's been racing this way the whole race. I knew he's gonna make a mistake. It's all about patience. Why I do so terrible in the league races, because I'm too patient. Everybody in the race is actually good.
One lap.
Shh. Oh,
calm down. Calm down. If I'm your crew chief, I'm punching you in the helmet right now.
You're
nice.
No, but it was going to be a good one for me and Jordan there.
Well done, Jordan.
Yeah, I think seven. Good race, buddy. It was a good clean race.
Yeah, no problem, sir. Good win.
Ace car coming out of two.
Good, yeah, man, Jordan. Make sure you do your victory donuts. Six. You deserve
I
them,
earn
buddy.
No more of.
I got zero incidents. I'll wait.
Oh, that's tough.
I knew he was going to do it. Yeah, he's been like that the whole race. He's been all over the place. He would catch up to me. He was the only one that I was worried about. Everybody else
hey,
was dropping
out. Hey, Dalton, try adjusting your steering ratio up a little bit. That tends to help the losers.
The road is open.
Hey, Nord.
Yo.
Good morning, Jordan. Good second, Richard.
Yeah, I'm just goofing around on Arctic Combat. iRacing is down for me.
I still feel bad about the incident with Jimmy, though. That sucks, if that was my fault.
You didn't have anything
and
to
I
do
win.
With that.
And T-Man wins, too?
Nice.
Wow. Although it wasn't on TV, so it didn't happen.
Well, hey, I can send you
the winner.
I don't want your doctor propaganda.
Time,
so.
Hey, we had three laps to go, and I got my
yeah, good race. Congratulations.
2.8.
No, it wasn't.
Good job, T-Man. Good job. Yeah, shit. Awesome.
Oh, okay. Good. I know I was right behind you guys.
What's that?
Two racers winning different races at the same time.
What's
yay!
That?
My dog
yeah, that was the only line the truck would run
three laps
to go. He didn't have a run on me to get under
and
me. I couldn't hold him by.
And my headset. So I couldn't hear shit.
He was faster. I was going to let him by on the front stretch.
And final three laps on my
tailgate. And it set
yeah.
me up, and I was
just one more race, man.
No control.
All right,
sideways
Jordan, light him up, baby. Good job, bud.
18, I think.
Yeah, I slammed on the brakes to give you room, but we already made contact.
Yeah, you know how it is. Once they're already sideways, you ain't saving nothing.
Nope.
Got my eye rating up to, got my safety rating up to 3.6.
Well, my goal was to just survive. Mm-hmm. I had no intentions on dive bombing anybody, not with these fixers.